Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to delete extra spaces between words and sentences in Word for Mac. We'll also look at how to change your grammar settings to flag extra spaces as you type. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps are similar in the single purchase versions of the software back to Word 2016 for Mac. If you're on a PC, please see my previous tutorial, How to Delete Extra Spaces in Microsoft Word, which is linked below. To begin deleting extra spaces, select the Home tab in the ribbon. Although not required, I suggest selecting the Show Hide button to reveal your formatting marks. The formatting mark for a space is a single dot placed midline. Next, select the Edit menu. From there, select Find in the drop-down menu, followed by Replace in the submenu. When the Find and Replace sidebar appears, place your cursor in the top text box and press the spacebar on your keyboard twice to add two spaces. Note that the text box will appear empty. Next, place your cursor in the second text box and press your spacebar once to add one space. Again, the text box will appear empty. Now you can select Replace All to replace all the double spaces with single spaces at once, or select Replace to replace the first occurrence of a double space with a single space. It will then replace another occurrence each time it's selected. Today I'm going to select Replace All, and then select OK in the dialog box stating how many replacements were made. If necessary, you can repeat the process by pressing your spacebar three or more times in the top text box if you believe there may be occurrences with more than two extra spaces in your document. When you're finished, select the Close button. To flag extra spaces as you type, select the Word menu, followed by Preferences in the drop-down menu. When the Word Preferences dialog box appears, select Spelling and Grammar, and then ensure that Mark Grammar as you type is selected. Next, select the Settings button. When the Grammar Settings dialog box appears, select Spacing in the Options menu. This option flags extra spaces between words, but not between sentences. Next, select One Space in the Space Between Sentences menu, and then select the OK button, followed by the Close button in the Spelling Grammar dialog box. Once you've customized your proofing options, Word will flag extra spaces as you type. Extra spaces between sentences will be marked with a dotted line. Extra spaces between words will be marked with double lines. You can manually delete the flag space or control-click on the dotted line or double lines and then select the correction from the shortcut menu. In addition, extra spaces will be flagged in the punctuation conventions category when you run the editor, which is the updated spelling and grammar check. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Word for Mac, which offers my full collection of step-by-step Word for Mac tutorials. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.